Nagagawa at the ranch.
All right, he's last entered in the contest, so we're going to give them a little bit of a break. We'll come back to the second round of the contest here in just a minute.